Yeah.
It's so fucking shitty.
I like wouldn't mind if we get rid of FT as long as Stadium also.
Like, if it's a game 5 and you're Ganon and they bring you there, the safer thing to do, like the smart thing, just unplug and leave. Yeah.
Yeah, no, I clearly see the flaws of FT in a lot of matchups, but I think this one is so shitty as well for some characters. I don't mind any other stage. I just feel like FT and Stadium, they're not really fair. To be honest, when it comes to Mills' rules, they will probably never change.
Yeah, I don't see it changing.
Hmm?
I don't see it changing, so.
Yeah.
He's gotta play secondaries, I guess, sometimes.
Fuck this stage, dude.
It's my favorite stage. He's dope.
Yeah, for Ganon it kinda sucks.
Yeah. The thing is though, if both FT and Stadium were gone, we can't even like finish the set.
Yeah.
You would have to counterpick stages you have already been losing on.
Yeah, then it wouldn't be like even, right?
Yeah.
Ganon
or Falcon more to play?
Ganon more.